More sushi. More.
Hi, and welcome to Kana Corner. I'm Daphne, and today I'm going to be teaching you the Japanese hiragana letter mo. Mo looks like a fishing hook with two worms on it. Why two worms on it? Because mo worms, mo fish. Mo fish, mo sushi. Sushi. Sushi?
Ha 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 ha!